always found it odd that the first thing we do when we see babies is to scare them. We play peekaboo. And babies somehow know that it's only playful, they don't really have to be scared. But then the same thing sort of happens when we're older. We go and see horror films, and we experience all the fear of the film, but at the same time we know that we're safe, because we're not going through the trauma, someone else is. Now, it's a very thin line between that and real fear, so thinking about that, I thought I'd design an arcade game. Now, zombie shoot-ups are very popular because you get to experience all the thrill of the adrenaline of fighting for your life whilst in the beery, fairly mindless comfort of your local pub. This is the game. This is the game I've come up with. It's called Waking Dead, and this game is designed to put whoever plays it into a catatonic trance. Basically means their sort of brain goes unraveled, they go into a vegetable-like state when they play the game, right? Now, it doesn't work on everybody. It'll work on about a third of the people that will play it, and it will only last a few minutes. That'll be long enough for me to do what I want to do. If we follow the cables that are coming out the back of the machine, they take us into this room. This is our control room. And in here is a very important guy called Mick. Now, Mick worked on the software with me to my specifications, and Mick will be in here making the game work, controlling the zombies and basically playing the other half of the game with the person that's going to be at the machine. You excited?
Yeah.
Excellent. Mick hasn't sold his soul to Satan like the rest of us, but he's feeling a bit guilty about what's going to happen today. So we're just going to wait for someone to come in and start playing the game and take it from there.
All footage inside the pub was filmed with hidden cameras. We waited and waited some more. Half an hour later, still no one has even played the game yet.
Keep the pace slow. Okay.
Pretty shit on
the a little girl, bring the girl out. Put a couple of flashes in now. Again. Another flash. Oh, he's going. One more. I'm gonna go in. We've been filming you playing the game. What's his name?
David.
That's fine, just do exactly what I asked you to do.
Come with me. Right back.
Just have a look at it. You follow me up. Alright, need you to give me a hand getting him up on the trolley.
Grab his feet.
I need you to come around this side and help me. We're going to keep going straight down, yep. We're going to turn onto this ramp. See, there's two doors ahead of us. I need you to pull the doors open towards you. Thank you. What's your name? Benedict. And?
Harry.
Hun?
Harry.
Harry, come through. Straight through. Okay, come over here. All right, you take these two seats here for me. You're going to watch them. Okay, you can see him on the screen?
Yeah.
He's going to wake up in the game that he was just playing
right.
In the pub.
Okay.
Yeah.
For real.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just take that. One for you.
Don't worry about anything. Just keep watching the monitors.
Silence, please, while I sound the horn. I'm going to sit you up first, Freddy, so you can sit up. That's right. I'm going to stand you up. You can stand up for me. And keep remaining in sleep. Take hold of the gun. You stand exactly where as you were before. Are you on that side? Let's wake him up. Hey!
knackered, isn't it?
Huh?
It was good.
Okay.